Vex are warping troops onto the moon as fast as the network will allow. We have to disrupt the process. Out before they warp away. The data I'm gathering from my scans isn't making sense. Not entirely unexpected where the Vex are concerned, but the gate network is spinning up connections to thousands of divergent realities all at once. This is more than a few Vex leaking out of the garden. There's something bigger going on here. Every Vex we destroy in the garden is one less threat to deal with on the moon. But until we get to the bottom of these incursions, they'll just keep coming. Nightmares will be the least of our concerns if we can't contain the Vex. Gate's powering up. Move quickly, Guardian.
Thank you.
That won't stop the incursions, but it'll buy us some time. And we got the data we need. Transferring to Ikora now. Let's get back to the tower.